June 4th, 2023. And this is Beaver Falls here, which is a whole different animal from Gooseberry Falls, and that there's almost nobody here. In addition to which, it's legal to fly a drone. And that's just what I'm gonna do. The tricky part of this is finding a level spot to launch the drone from. And not be in the way myself. seems I got my drone too close to the rocks here, and it landed right there, upside down. But it does not look damaged, and the camera still works, so I just have to get down there to get it. That's going to be a project, but I'll do it. Well, I did it again. I guess I got too close to this tree. But once again, you know, I got spare propellers for it with me, which I'll put on. But my guess is it's just scraped up. And then it's fine. I got a new battery here. I think I'm gonna just put it in and try to see if it'll take off. And now, after crashing it twice, we'll see if I can crash it three times. I'll just be amazed if it comes up, because it went into the rocks that last time.